Hey guys, my mammoth of a PS5 arrived today. This thing is freaking huge. I wasn't sure what I wanted to play first, but Spider-Man Miles Morales really caught my attention. I didn't play the remake of the Spider-Man game, and I really, really liked it. This is my first experience on a PS5. Apparently the controller is crazy cool, but I mean, it looks nice, feels nice. Previously on, let's watch a recap, for sure. Yes, subtitles.
About a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents, and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing.
I remember that.
I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right?
Spoilers.
Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now,
well, Pete looks different.
We're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back, but I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Sweet, let's go. Oh, okay, cool. New game. Let's just go. I assume this is just normal. Previously on, we've already looked. No. We're on headphones. Subtitles are on. Cool. Let's go. Ooh, it's vibrating. The control is vibrating. Wait, it's playing a noise. Oh, I hate that. Stop it. I'm stuck at campaign HQ. Can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll text the list. Sure thing, ma. Thank you. DMCA incoming.
Are you registered to vote?
Wait, who's Rio Morales? Oh, what a nice guy. I like that it's snowing.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
Spider-Man.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey,
I freaking loved Spider-Man growing up.
Too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
That's us, we're the new guy. I'm really stoked to see how this PS5 is, you know. Oh shit, son! Please tell me the controls. All right, it's just gonna plunge me right in, isn't it? Nice. Okay, sick. Okay, this is really cool.
Hey, Pete.
Oh shit.
Did I miss
Wait, I don't know where I'm going.
Not yet. We're
still securing a couple. This is fucking cool, man.
It feels good. Seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus related.
Okay, sweet.
Fixed.
Let's hope.
This is cool.
Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
I do feel like on the original Spider-Man game that came out kind of recently, like there's web slinging was some of the coolest bits of it. Can I run on the wall?
But,
yeah.
The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you.
Sweet.
But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. The call.
I think you can do like tricks in the air, but I'm not sure how to do it.
Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Ah. Okay, we're nearly there.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out.
Sweet.
Be cool. Pete. You here?
Got a feeling he's not going to be here.
You
can't drink coffee upside down?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
You two literally just choke. Okay, this is sick.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles.
Who's bigger?
Don't worry.
No. Rhino?
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2.
It is not secure.
We have a weighted balance.
I was nearly minutes, mate. Shit! Man, people are gonna die.
Helix 2 is going down.
Rip that policeman.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties.
Guess we're about to find out what's in the container.
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
This is going to be combat tutorial. It's going to be Rhino.
Before that happens.
Awesome.
Hello, Tiny Spider.
Called it. Graphics are freaking sick.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right.
Wait, where did these guys come from? Wait, I wasn't looking. Circle to dodge.
Trust me on a mission like this again.
Okay, this game is freaking sick. Maybe I'll have to play the remaster of the original. Because the story on that game was freaking awesome, man. It's the first time I probably got almost emotional at a game. Like, I don't cry at games or at pretty much anything. But that was pretty heart-wrenching. He has a gun! That's fine, I dodged it. Oh, shit! Counter heal. No, he has a gun!
Seriously, you're gonna play easy.
Ow.
Hand him up!
Power the streets, Spider-Man!
Honestly, kinda terrifying.
It's kinda cool I'm training with Spider-Man.
Never seen a big guy up close like this! He's a work of art, alright!
I forgot. Okay, circle to dodge. I keep pressing triangle to dodge, but that is not dodge. If in doubt, spam them. Shit. No, 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 sir. Oh shit! Oh shit! Zip to point.
Oh,
man, that was cool. This is fucking cool.
Oh crap, crap, the winner bad. Real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
This makes you feel like a superhero.
Yeah, I got you.
Whoa, shit. I don't get what I'm meant to press.
Okay, Pete.
Oh shit!
Hold on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey!
Where are we going?
Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
And the vibrations on the controls, crazy! Hey, shit! Spider-Man, please! Help me!
My fishing gear! On the Volga!
Whoop!
Life and death.
Oh, baby.
It excites me.
Baby! Save the baby!
Thank you!
Man, this is cool.
Don't scare baby! Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel!
Well, that's probably your own fault!
Enjoy this one!
Ooh.
He's a menace!
I need to turn off trophy notifications.
He's a low energy menace! Too easy.
That's on change.
He's a weak minded!
Oh. Hey Jonah, looking good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Gerard! Right here!
Yeah. Ooh. Oh no! Alright, Mama, stop calling!
Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you?
Ah!
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry up.
Shit, mom knows.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Cycle.
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Hit him with the crane. Man, it's seamless from cutscenes, man.
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
That's not going to be a good idea for him either. Surely. Ow.
Pete, are you okay?
Oh, no. Shit.
No, 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 no. I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay.
There's got to be some casualties there.
Might, need a minute.
Oh, he's got an RPG, Julius. Man, I love how my jacket's all ripped up. Dodge.
Oh.
Oh shit, he's there.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
Wait, where am I going? What do I got left? Actually, I don't know. Spider-Man, please. Okay. Ow. Finisher? Hitting a 15 time combo. Okay, cool. Nice.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
This is sick, man.
Gotta stop these guys. They're all over that bridge.
I'm on it. If only I knew how to control my webs better. Ow. Ooh. Ah.
Can't lose. Never lose.
Shit, man, what's gonna happen to Peter? Maybe you just get, like, hospitalized. Can Spider-Man get hospitalized? He totally just heals pretty fast. Not sure.
Pete! Hang on, man! Hang on!
Where is he? Confused! Eh? I've lost him! I've lost Spider-Man! Help me! Oh, okay. There's a dude left. There we go. There we go. I missed one.
Spider-Man, you good?
Shit, man. Come on, Rhino can't beat Spider-Man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. Oh. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here!
Never!
Jack, the hell?
Whoa! I don't know that much about Miles. He's electric-y. It's pretty cool.
What was that?
Venom Punch. Let's fucking go! Venom Punch causes Venom Stun on impact. Nice. Okay. Costs Venom Power. Electrolytes. Ow.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crushes.
Go. Nice. Ow. Punch. Nice. The old Mario times three seems to do the trick. Oh. Ooh. Nice. Are we taking him? Ow.
You are a worthy opponent, small one.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
It's a shame that combo is the same every time.
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care?
Still cool though.
Ow. Square. Ow. Did I not press it fast enough? Shit.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No!
Kill him.
Chase now!
Sick.
You alive?
Kinda.
More? Are these good guys? They don't look like good guys.
Guys? Wow, just... wow.
He looks familiar.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until...
He's evil, like calling happens. It now.
Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job. Yeah. Yeah, okay.
He's definitely evil
electricity.
One.
Electricity. Wow. Gotta be honest.
Lisa.
Still jealous. Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis? Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
What?
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get? No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us. Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter. But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles. I got lucky. Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
8 years? The dude looks like 16 years old.
What's this? Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath. Oh. Okay. I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city. I promise. That's it. That oath a real thing. Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
It's on us now.
It's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late and I hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that people know. But those on the game who didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible. So I keep a lot of vision.
Sweet. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna leave this episode there for today. What an intro. I really like this game so far. Don't forget, hit like on the video, let me know how you are enjoying the game so far, and I will see you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.